My name is Heather Yost. I go to Penn State. I'm from the Poconos, Pennsylvania. I'm studying mechanical and biomedical engineering. This summer, I've been working to model the glider in the towed glider air launch system, TGALS. And so the system consists of a tow plane and a remotely piloted glider that will carry a launch vehicle. So this system aims to launch a rocket booster from a high altitude. So I've been making different gliders that will be evaluated in aerodynamic analysis software. And so we want to see which design will fit in our system the best. So this project is great for NASA because if the system succeeds, this will help us efficiently launch small satellites into space. So this will also improve cost by 40%. So the projects I got into, I had no experience working with any of that, and it was challenging, but I learned a lot, and it's really rewarding when you do finally reach those goals and see what your work is helping to achieve.
A lot of companies and entities look for that experience from new graduate engineers, and it's important that they get that experience. So it's always fun for me to work with interns because they do very good work. They're able to catch on quickly. They know the newer tools. You know, they've taken the experience here and hopefully they're taking it to the classroom where they wouldn't have had that before.
Working at NASA here has been really an excellent experience. All the interns are given very important projects or projects that don't make you feel like you're just kind of there to do menial labor. Every summer I'm given a project that I can invest myself in and challenges me to learn something new. It's never mundane and it's never something boring or something that I find exceptionally easy to do. There's always something new and challenging. Working in the FOSS lab, and especially under Alan Parker, has been an excellent experience, and one of the reasons I have stuck with engineering and pursuing an engineering degree is because of the people I work with and have gotten to learn from here.
NASA has opportunities to invest in young people. Having that young spirit in the lab, that young creative mind, is energizing for me. But having that passion, that desire to learn, still the creativity that they have within the students is contagious, and I really enjoy that. I enjoy fueling that passion, fueling that creativity, and giving them opportunities to exercise that in the lab.
Armstrong's not like other places. The mentors really do want to invest in you, and they really do see you as the future, and that's just such a cool feeling, and it's such an incredible experience. You just can't get anywhere else.